Okay, all right. I'm gonna go ahead and jump channels.
Everyone's in the Hungame lobby. No one's not here.
Everyone's still checking out. Well, I'm not here.
Oh yeah, everybody, hold on. User left your channel. Oh. Okay then. We're not loved.
Should the spectators get some invisible potion?
You guys, if you join, will become automatically invisible.
Okay.
If you join, you have to get past the login limit first.
Yeah, that's true. All right. I'm
so, you can join about 30 seconds after if you go there.
Hi, Neko. I think, are people joining?
Yep,
we can join.
Alright, everybody, go join. Go.
And do not jump off your pedestals.
You can't.
Yeah, you really can't. I mean, if you could, I'd be surprised.
Technically I am, but I'm lagging, so that's me.
Hey, Echo.
Alrighty, may the best team win. Honest, don't kill me, please.
Echo, you just joined as a player.
Same guys. Where are you? Oh, you're over there. Hey.
Oh wait, is it getting cooldown?
Yeah, go guys.
I don't have permission to
30 seconds cooldown.
Oh wait, that's 30 second grace period? What the hell is this?
It's to build the tension and the stress.
Crap, I'm used to like just jumping off the pedestal and getting instantly killed.
With you honest?
Well, they have a fair start.
Lemmy, where'd you go?
I can't remember the question.
How much time is left on the cooldown?
There is no enough time left.
It's going?
I was about to give you one
grace
of those,
period is ended.
Well, I guess I can't join the game then.
I'm retarded.
You should be able to join.
Nope, right clicked it, you do not have permission.
Wait, sure you got nothing in your hand.
Got nothing in my hand. Someone has already died.
Yep.
Type /SG space join space 1.
Don't have permission.
What? Hold on.
Well, that's awkward.
It was working all- Yeah, AK got in.
Where'd you go, Clammy?
You guys have it to reset so I can get this sorted because I can't do anything while I'm in here.
No!
No, come on.
Do not reset.
Alright, looks like we're not resetting. Oh no, someone on the other side of the water.
Yeah, I see you.
There's chests hidden everywhere, guys.
Oh, I know. I found a good chest.
Open your eyes.
Yes! Golden apple. Not to brag or anything.
Here you go. There's some better leggings.
Oh, thanks, man.
Why not? You can have that. Do you want to give us your stone sword?
What's down here?
Basement.
Anything down here?
One or two chests.
Check him out.
Also, there's no random events, right?
Was that so?
Yeah.
Well, isn't there a freeze that slowly covers the map?
No.
Alright, I'm back upstairs, dude.
No worries, I just found secret chests. By the way, not every single chest will have something in it. This is on purpose.
Aussie, I think there's a bug.
Yeah?
Can you TP to me, or are you playing?
No. I have the same permissions you do.
Are you playing, or no?
Yeah, I'm playing.
What's the bug?
Oh,
who's
okay.
Speaking?
That's awkward. Who's spectating?
I'm spectating.
Okay. Hold on, Neko.
Oh, can you see her, can you?
Oh, I can't execute this command and survive.
Oh, that's your offer food, buddy.
Yeah, I got some apples.
You should go to the honest house.
Where is the honest house? I'm well lost.
On the other side.
Oh, dude.
Do you have a boat?
No, but I've got arrows if you've got a boat.
Yeah, so I got arrows as well. No bow.
We need to fix the chain leggings texture.
What's that?
Because it looks like I don't have any, because it looks like I don't have any leggings on.
Yeah, I know. This recruit. And you should just automatically spectate if you join late. Yeah, once you die, you're auto-spectating.
He's not auto-spectating. He's here in the lobby.
Well, then he can't until the game's over.
Huh. Did he leave it? Maybe he left it, because it should automatically put you in spectator mode. If you join now, it should automatically put you in spectator mode as well.
Don't have permission.
Okay, Hobo, Honest, can you cover us for a sec?
Yeah, sure. Just gonna dive in this chest here.
No worries.
Which has already been raided.
Poor Honest.
Yeah, I'm covering you, but I don't know where you are.
Wait, we can get cobwebs?
Yeah, man. That is a tactical advantage.
There's also a maze as well, which gives you a golden apple at the end if you can work your way out.
That maze is, like, impossible.
Nah.
Well, it's not impossible, it's just very difficult.
Honestly, yeah, buddy.
Behind you, dude.
There you are. Alright, your home's over this way.
Alright, let's go. Everyone's gonna know where we are now.
Wait, Honest. Where are you?
Hiding from you.
No way. shortcut's this way.
Wow.
See? Plan. Team.
I like this building, guys. I really like this building.
Be honest, this sits all too well. There's an iron helmet, buddy, behind you. There you are. So yeah, if you may notice, there's sort of some, I guess, Easter eggs in this map. So there's my house, there's Honest's house, I don't have a look through life, I know Hobo's built his. And so forth.
I got out the back, man.
No worries. That's the front door, thank you very much.
Is it? Oh.
Yes.
I'll be back in a little while. I'm eating dinner right now.
No worries.
Okay, dude.
Dan, you place it on us? I'm right near it.
Yeah, I've seen it. I've gone in into the house at the back, but I can't really see any chests in there. Or a front door, so you know.
We got something to challenge. That's you, whoops. Oh, that's shit.
That'd be me.
I want to point out to both of you, Clammy and Bray, I'm not going to say where you are, but you're not supposed to be out of those bounds, so you need to get back.
Well, there's a hole in the wall. We didn't even notice it.
Yeah, I didn't know. We'll get that fixed when it's... No, I'm not going to say where they are. I can see them right now. It's just, we'll fix it.
Hey, Aussie.
Yeah.
Jermaine Dillon want disable texture pack.
Yes, next time you join, just choose to... ignore it.
No, it automatically downloads.
Yeah, it automatically does it.
Yeah, you've just got to press escape, or you can just change in the server settings of multiplayer. Go edit the server and just choose to ignore it. If people aren't liking, I'll just disable it altogether and just use I'll just give you client side if they want it.
Yeah, I have.
Guys, look out!
I instantly turned around.
Pew pew. Honest, wait, you better run. Ozzy, why aren't you helping your buddy out? Oh no!
Honest!
He left you.
Yeah,
is Honest dead?
Honest! Gave you the good stuff. Oh no.
Oh, that was some lag there.
At least it's open.
Okay, well, Echo is gone.
Well, this is very awkward. I just found Tonero I can't get out of.
Did you really?
Yeah, poor is Echo. We're trying to get, make it the best. Honest, you're on your own. I'm stuck in a 2x2.
So, is there anyone left still recording?
Yeah, I am.
Okay.
No.
Oh, that's lag. User joined your channel.
Who's checking in?
Echo.
Oh, hey, Echo.
The server froze.
Yeah, it has some issues like that. I can do the best I can with what we've got. I'm trying to make it smooth as possible.
I'll beat him up!
Honest, I can't worry, buddy.
Sorry, man.
This is so hard.
That sounded like it had to hurt.
I don't know how I got out of that.
Guys, now thanks to this, I'm never going to get finished my paper. Just so we're aware.
Eh.
Yes! More cobwebs.
So, Honest, did you go to spectator mode?
Yeah, instantly went to spectator mode.
Okay.
I didn't.
Final deathmatch starts in 20 minutes. What does it mean, final deathmatch?
It'll spawn everybody in the center for the deathmatch.
Yep. Spawns everyone back at spawn.
Yeah, I didn't get put in spectator mode either, so you know.
Okay, so what happens if we run away from spawn again?
User joined your channel.
Black Souls is checking in.
Hey Souls. We're recording as well, buddy.
Yep.
So we're down to 7 people.
I still have not seen a single life form, so.
Who's streaming?
Echo One Scout, and I'm recording for the video team.
I'm not streaming.
Well, not, you're not?
No, I was recording until the server lagged and I died.
I'm still recording as well.
Rising was gonna stream, but he's not responding and he's disappeared, so I don't know.
Okay, so is there any way to watch this without having Minecraft?
I would stream it, but I can't. I'm stuck in spawn, so I can't really do anything.
Yeah, and right now Neko is recording from her perspective. She's not getting, you know, like the big cinematic views that I was supposed to get.
Just bother Rising. I don't know why he's not responding.
Okay, Aussie, there's something going on with clouds.
Yeah, they're glitching out.
Do that on this texture pack. You have to turn your clouds off in Minecraft and it'll be fine.
My cloud should have been off.
Yeah, but Sean,
yay, fixed.
Nothing ever wants to run as smooth as when you test it, does it?
Okay, this is a great spot to camp out.
Is it?
Yes it is.
I'm also curious, has anybody run into my house?
Yeah.
Probably not. There's a chest up here.
I almost went to the ancient ruins and then I remembered not to because of the last time.
Hey, yeah. Aussie, did you change those ancient ruins again?
No,
I grabbed the TNT. I was like, oh, ancient ruins. I was like, wait a second. Someone died there last time. Nope.
Yeah, back in the beta testing of it.
Well, while I'll do that, I'm going to go play Eve in mine.
Alright, I'll double check the spectating thing. It was working fine. I don't know why some people aren't having it.
Yeah, and if you get put back in the lobby, you're not allowed to join it either.
What does it say?
You don't have permission.
Yeah, you literally have to right-click on the sign the instant it says cooldown in order to join as a spectator.
That's permission things.
Or it could just be a permissions thing, in which case I think me and Echo need to be upgraded to mods.
So,
So what?
As I said before, this is a very interesting time.
Yeah, Hobo, I'll probably just send you my footage because I don't think I'll be able to do anything with what I'm getting.
Yeah, that's fine.
Dumbass, you got two more games, so.
I know, it's just, it'd be better if we have one person doing a video rather than
Aussie.
Three different videos. It'd be better.
Are these chests all random, or?
Yes, they're all random.
Like, they're randomly placed at every game.
No.
Same position.
What's in them is random. But, yeah, I can agree with Echo 1. Especially, like, have you seen that TG 10-year anniversary video I did?
No, I really didn't.
That is some of my best work I've ever done.
Like, if you've seen how intensive my streaming schedule's been lately, I have not done anything.
What are you doing, like, three streams every day, man? Jeez.
Pretty much on Monday, I believe on my 3 days off, I do 12 to whenever. So the last 3 nights I've been going, like, 12 to 3 a.m. 12 p.m. to 3 a.m.
That is a lot.
So, like, and I'm still tired. Like, I went to bed at, like, 1 p.m. just because I was like, you know what, I gotta sleep right now. If I don't get a nap, I'm not gonna be here for this.
What?
Yeah.
When deathmatch, you'll be, everybody's...
No, I know that. Thank you.
Pull the mic away from your mouth, por favor.
For real.
Dear God, that was loud.
Talking to me?
Yes.
Okay, mic's not even close to my mouth. It's on my MacBook.
Oh, well, get a new MacBook, because that is loud.
Honestly, spectating me?
You, Mac.
No.
You should.
I've just been flying around the world.
I am.
Anna should be spectating me, because, yeah.
Oi, Echo, do you have a YouTube channel?
Yeah, I haven't put anything on it in recent times.
Yeah, that's fine. When you're done recording your videos for this, put them on your YouTube channel, because I can just download the videos straight from YouTube.
Okay, so I just put them on cloud? That way you get the actual...
No, that takes way too long to download.
But it's better quality. Whenever you download it from YouTube, you get the worst quality ever.
No, I get 1080p. As long as you're recording in 1080p, that's what I'll get.
No, you won't. I'm promising you, because I upload videos in 1080p, or I upload videos in 720p, and then I download from YouTube. They look nothing like 720p.
What downloader are you using?
YouTube.
No, but are you using YTD?
There's still water everywhere.
You can download it straight from YouTube.
I do not do that. I use a third-party downloader.
I don't do that, so...
I need a crafting bed.
But by all means, upload it to YouTube, because it'll take me seconds to download.
Okay. It's going to be a bunch of little bitty snippets, then, because...
That is perfectly fine. Because I'm doing it for a montage anyways, so snippets are good.
Oh, well, no, it's just because I died early on. Because some people had to be on teams.
Do you want my recording?
Yes, Neko. I'm gonna need all the footage.
Okay. Who's complaining about teams? Is it Echo?
Yep.
Always. I hate teams in this
game. Okay, Echo. Next game, you and I can be a team, okay?
No, because then I'd be on the thing that I don't want to exist. That's so... No.
I need to tend to keep a TG similar. That's it.
Okay, Aussie.
Yeah.
What room are you in, and what color is it?
I'm technically not in a room right now, but...
He's outside! Kill him!
I'm trying to find a crafting bench, because it's all I need.
I can't, because if I tried to kill him, I'd die.
You're right there. Yeah, there's like three or four crafting benches throughout this world.
There needs to be a couple more. And can I make a suggestion, guys? Mm-hmm. We need to put cooked food in the furnaces.
Why does everybody always
already
ask for that?
Food in the chest.
If there's a fridge.
No, but like in the furnaces, like it'd be cool if you could make them check the furnaces and you can like check. Oh, hey, there's a pumpkin pie in here. What?
Well, yeah, some of them do. Like, at Macca's,
why?
The fridge will give you food.
I clicked a fridge, I didn't get Jack.
So what does an ignition bomb do?
You can set it down and it blows up.
Ooh.
It doesn't do any damage, as I learned.
It does.
Oh.
How much longer till final deathmatch?
Hey, Aussie.
10 minutes, of course. Yeah.
So are we
where,
all just-
Where are you? Yeah, I'm- the fishing pole misses you.
I'm still trying to find a crafting bench.
So are we just, like, chilling in our little corners waiting for this deathmatch to start?
Yep.
Shouldn't- okay.
Or if you really want to be a man and, you know, grow a pair and go out and fight someone.
No way, I have a strategic advantage where I'm at.
Oh, so you're a camper.
Oh, hell yeah. Call of Duty, Battlefield, Minecraft, you name it, I camp.
It's not camping, it's strategic hiding.
I got a song you should listen to. Actually, let me go download it on iTunes so I can play it for you.
What's the name of it so I could just download it?
It's perfect. I mean, like, if you're a camper, it's written about you. It's like you through and through.
Oh, Mog, you're so close to me. Oh, I was lucky.
It's called You're a Noob, and it's the greatest song I ever bought.
It was worth that $1.99, wasn't it?
I bought the whole album.
Oh,
so.
Dear God, so it was worth that $10.99, wasn't it?
I think it was like $9.99 for like 20 songs.
That was close.
You know, I kind of wish that they would just like make stuff like, you know, on the dollar and not this 99 cent, 69 cent, 89 cent stuff.
Yeah, but your mind thinks it's cheaper. That's why.
It's stupid and pointless. I just download all my music from like MP3 Skull and stuff like that.
Wow, my computer is glitching out big time.
Well, you see, I don't do illegal things, so.
Well, you see, here's the thing. Most
hold on, hold on, everybody, calm down. I'd like to remind everybody that people are still recording.
Who's still recording? And more importantly, are they recording voices?
Yes.
Hey,
TG does not condone piracy. We're just gonna put that right now.
Yeah, well, I'm not doing it on TG's name, so.
But you're talking about on TG's TeamSpeak server.
Yeah, well, whatever.
I wish Lad was here.
iTunes is lagging. Really? Why is iTunes lagging?
Because people are still trying to uninstall the the album that they put out.
The U2 album.
And then people are still trying to install iOS 8. Because the new update's gonna get you, because the new update's like 5.2 gigs.
Oh no, I did. It broke my phone.
Good job.
Happy iPhone. What do
you
expect?
Which iPhone do you have?
Some of you are close.
I have an iPhone 4S.
So yeah.
Oh yeah, see, I've got a 4S too. I haven't updated to iOS 8 yet because it breaks phones.
It breaks half of your apps.
So yeah, how about
apparently I may have 10.
Uh-oh. Yeah, some of you were close.
Oh, that'd be good. Kill each other.
So
only
yeah,
app
how about that?
The Twitch one.
Ooh!
Oh, Nagasaki left.
Bye, Nagasaki.
Friggin' it stopped responding, so I had to...
Okay, is anybody else getting, like, this really weird... Like, I'm running a dual monitor right now, and I'm getting these really weird, like,
stutters?
You know how, like, you disconnect from a game or something, you get the really weird, like, square patches with the static and stuff?
Yep.
Oh, yeah. Graphic glitch.
Man, I'm getting that
What's
a lot
the,
right now.
Most amount of people you're allowed to have on a team?
Oh, no!
At least for this one.
I say we all join one team, all go camp out in a corner, and then once the deathmatch starts, we're all screwed.
I thought you said you hated teams.
Not me, I love teams. I just decided to go solo because it was easier.
Oh yeah, it's Echo 1.
Is there a limit to the amount of people you can like have alliances with or whatever?
Yeah, 2.
Nah. Oh, what, is 2? That stated?
Well, no, it's not. It's not actually set up, but...
Alright, so then we can
okay,
have
so there is no limit.
10.
How many people are in the channel?
Honest, anybody need me?
Hey, that's cheating.
No, it's not. He's my
Why?
Team.
But he's spectating, and you're not.
Sorry.
That's the equivalent of like a guy on. That's the equivalent of a guy on.
That's the equivalent
PlayStation
of God
watching them
and
then talking through Skype.
Actually, honest, you can't see this season, if you kill a player, you get drop an enchantment table. So everyone's just considered to be an enchantment table with their low health.
Yeah, man, that's the same as the vampiric rules, where if you kill somebody, you get all your health back. So like one guy on your team is like really low on health and not doing particularly well. Yeah, the other dude just kills him.
So there was somebody near me, and then they just magically left.
I'm watching these guys fight right now. It's really funny.
Are you banished? Question.
Sure. What it, time here?
It says I can't start a fire so close to Neko Noms.
Oh yes, because I'm filming right here. Sorry.
Because you're doing it probably on top of a spectator.
Like, here, I moved up a little.
If some of you play Mindplex and so forth, this is not anywhere as sophisticated or advanced as that, because that's just a custom plugin that's been made for them and they've paid money for it. And I could have done that in my own pocket. I have got someone maybe in mind, but he's gone inactive. But until then, we'll just use this one, a free one for now.
Yeah, so we need Java developers. Anybody wants to volunteer or penny up for like a $400 bill?
No thanks.
I can make a Java. I mean, like, if you need some coffee, I got a great coffee shop.
This fight might take a while.
I could use some coffee, yes.
Are they really missing each other
it's
that
called
much?
The coffee connection.
They're like, they're trying to light each other on fire and there's spider webs.
Oh, yeah, that's
all
people,
that,
people are great, yeah.
Okay, here's some advice, guys. Get some swords and then fight each other instead of trying to light
each
other.
Yeah, if you guys need
fire,
swords,
then
I've got like 20 of them.
I had like 5 TG swords and I threw them in lava.
I'll get them.
Why?
What? That's one of the best swords. Not the best.
Yeah,
Neko.
I would do what I was going against a team. I'm not going to let it.
Hold on. Clear comms. Neko, only because I'm not there anymore. The pyramid with the lava in it, are those chests supposed to open up?
Yes. Can't reach them unless you're right on the corner. It's supposed to be like a trap. So to get them, you only catch on fire. But if you're smart like me, you can do it without catching on fire.
Okay, so basically they're for Aussie's purpose only.
No, I didn't make them. Thank you very much. I just know how to use them.
Okay, so 5 minutes, and we still have 7 people alive.
Yep.
Yep.
This is gonna make for one heck of a death match.
They're just fighting on the stairs with cobwebs and flint, like.
You guys are so stupid.
Hey, come on now. It's a good tactic.
Get a sword.
They do.
I have sword.
So
you
then
can make
use
honest
it.
For that.
No, they have.
Has anybody got the honor sword? I know honest had the Chris sword, but I gave it to him.
I got the Chris sword when I started, and then I died, and Echo had it. I'll beat him up.
I will offer 100 ATS points to whoever can find me.
Challenge accepted.
Oh.
Now if the spectator mode could just work, I would actually do that.
Oh, hold on!
Oh, wow, Terminator.
That was weird.
Was that, who was that? Prey and Clammy.
Prey and Clammy.
Look at all your loot, Holder.
Clammy's got an arrow in her head.
Are we supposed to be able to see the spectator's compass in their hand, by the way?
Clammy, is that arrow supposed to be
no.
in your head?
They should remove it off them.
Yeah, Neko, I could see your compass.
Also, another question. The subway. If you're in one of the cars while it's moving, do you get hit by the iron bars?
Yeah, and take any damage.
Oh yeah, that's subway.
Get off in the middle of it, you're screwed.
There should not be iron bars. Just saying.
Yeah,
so people don't travel too far underground.
So who cares? It's part of fun.
Who cares?
I don't know. Especially when testing with 6 people.
Oh, sneaky! Oh.
3 minutes, guys.
2 minutes.
3 minutes, and I lose my tactical advantage. I don't like this.
I gotta find out where you are. I think I know, but I just gotta work
well,
it out.
Well, to be fair, on the death respawn, you guys can scatter.
Oh. 1 minute, guys. There's four left.
Yeah. Oh, my kid got terminated?
Yeah, they came up the stairs.
Oh, shit, I think we're the loot.
Dang, guys.
50 seconds.
I'm hearing shrieking. What the
hell?
Yeah,
what is that?
Oh, that's my roommates.
Oh.
Tell them to
oh,
shut up.
Okay, then.
There's like 3 of them and 1 of me. Who's gonna win here?
There's 4 people. I think it's me, Aussie, Holdar, and who else?
Come on,
Neko. Neko's also there.
I'm spectating, though. I'm not a player.
How are you spectating?
When I died, I stayed in spectator mode.
Yeah, a lot of us who died didn't get in spectator.
I'll have to check that. I was working fine before. 7 seconds, guys. Get ready.
Done. Okay, let's go.
Done. All right, guys, prepare to see that death counter flash like crazy.
I think somebody pieced right off the bat. I only see three. Oh, no, there's four.
Whee!
Old leg.
Bounce. See, bounce.
Oh,
see,
that
bounce.
Nice.
Oh, no.
See, bounce. See. Oh, no, I'm stuck in my
way. Deathmatch.
Just gonna scatter.
Run, Aussie!
Really? You guys are just scattering?
Not really, I'm kinda staying in the vicinity, I'm
lame.
Just... I'm just gonna wait, I'm just gonna wait till they kill everybody else.
Shouldn't there be an invisible wall with deathmatch?
Not meant to kill each other.
Deathmatch ends automatically in 9 million seconds.
Which is how long?
Oh no, everyone froze for me. Oh.
Oh no, oh no!
Yes!
Now you know how I feel.
Boom, dead.
I did not know that was lava. I am not used to
this
section.
That was hilarious. I'm on.
Well, it's bright and orange, I don't know.
It looked like it wasn't moving. I'm used to things moving.
But it's bright and orange.
It looked like wolf.
I'm getting good hits, but I can't take him out.
Oh, two of you on him.
Alright, so Aussie and Honest have clearly won this.
I still don't have any XP. Carl, come back. Don't hide.
I see all three of you. You're all there.
I'm not hiding, actually.
Well, I see you guys running around there from spawn.
Jeremy is kind of booging away, though.
Damn it. Let's just kind of take kill Jeremy.
Hey!
I'm not teaming up with you.
Careful, I can revoke your server permissions.
Damn it. No, you can't play the game.
Oh, beat him up!
Oh, come on, just end this thing.
Do you wish I could watch?
Oh! Two left!
Who died?
Then there were two.
Jeremy died.
Jeremy?
The lag is
so
ridiculous.
Hard when you get
he's got arrows
FPS.
In him.
This is a stupid texture pack. I'm saying bad choice on whoever wanted to do this.
It depends on your computer, like I admit, it's not for everybody to see.
It depends on your computer.
64.
I'm running pretty decent setup right now.
It runs perfectly fine on mine. I have a really upgraded computer and I have no FPS lag whatsoever.
Damn it, Carl, the lag.
Alright, so is it just Aussie and Honest left? Because please just kill
Honest.
Each other.
Honest?
Honest?
No, it's Kingdom and Aussie. Kingdom and Aussie.
Kingdom and Aussie, where's Honest?
Honest died.
I'm a dead prey.
I'm running
hello,
a
prey.
GTX 680, so.
Oh,
and I have a Radeon 7870 and I have lagging.
Get him!
I have a GT 640 and
I get
all,
better
I, all
frames
I'm getting
mid raid
on
wild
server
than
lag.
This.
Hey, PlanetSide 2 is an amazing
How
game.
How much TNT have you got? Oh, no.
Oh, what now?
Aussie, you've
game.
Got so many arrows in you.
Yeah, it looks like you took an arrow to the knee, buddy.
Alright, so...
Yeah.